Please hit subscribe and ring the bell para updated ka.
Naalala niyo pa ba noong gumanap bilang taong unggoy sa isang teleserye si Heart Evangelista? Sa kanyang latest vlog kung saan ay nag-react si Heart sa kanyang mga lumang video clips, dito ay napasama ang kanyang dating teleserye na Hiram na Mukha kung saan ay remake ng 1992 movie ni Nanette Medved. Tumakbo ng 6 weeks ang nasabing series mula April 23 hanggang June 1, 2007. Sa isang video clips kung saan ay suot-suot ni Heart ang prosthetics para sa pictorial na Hiram na Mukha. Dito ay nag-react si Heart.
Ang hirap kumita ng pera! Grabe! Ano ba yan?
Ayon sa kanya, ito raw ang kanyang worst telenovela na kanyang ginampanan. Hindi umano siya makahinga sa kanyang mask.
Okay, this was one of my worst telenovelas ever because I couldn't breathe under that mask. The hole was on top here and this was covered, so I had to breathe through my mouth. And we had to film from morning, so I'd come in like 5 a.m. They do not the prosthetics, and then after we finish at 3 a.m. the next day, and I was wearing that mask the whole day. Next, kayo, grabe to. Ito, ang hirap kumita ng pera. Hiram na Mukha. I know this. I remember here I wasn't able to make it on stage because I was low blood. I was vomiting, and so I had to go home. Grabe! Ano ba yan? Okay, this was one of my worst telenovelas ever because I couldn't breathe under that mask. The hole was on top here, and this was covered, so I had to breathe through my mouth. And we had to film from morning, so I'd come in like 5 a.m. They do not the prosthetics, and then after we finish at 3 a.m. the next day, and I was wearing that mask the whole day, and the mask was up to here, so talagang there was no way to breathe. So I would try to calm myself. I remember bakit ko to ginagawa, but I remember at the time I was starting to become independent from my parents, so I needed to earn money, so wala akong choice kundi gawin siya. And then puro iyak pa yung scene, so yung sipon would be here and I'd have to squeeze it up like that, so I'd take it out from the top part. It was so bad. But yeah. Well, now ini-enjoy ko na lang yung mga nangyari.
Please hit subscribe and ring the bell para updated ka. Dito ka na sa cute.